up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Yuri Alcantara and Joe One Bad Mofo Soto. Extremely focused and ready to run right through his opponent.
This guy has ridiculous hand speed. His opponent is gonna need to keep his chin tucked and his hands up high.
Joso steps inside the octagon and he's ready to fight. Yuri Alcantara, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the octagon.
He's got good striking, good wrestling, good jiu-jitsu. This guy is a very complete fighter, Mike. A lot of well-rounded skills, comfortable anywhere the fight takes place, and he's capable of finishing opponents with his striking or his submissions.
Set to battle Joe Soto. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight battle. Soto is 28. Alcantara is 35. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC bantamweight division. A wrestler holding a professional record of 16 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Porterville, California, Joe One Bad Mofo Soto! And now introducing his opponent. Fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 32 wins, 7 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Suara Para, Brazil, Yuri Marijuana Alcantara! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee, for this bantamweight fight, here tonight, inside Rio Arena, here in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Soto, black trunks for Alcantara. He sees that coming and parries it away. Firing that left hand.
Digging into that leg kick.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Nice kicks.
He tries to take him down with the single, but can't get it.
Big right hand.
Beautiful right hand.
Full guard now. He passes again into half guard. Alcantara's got the full mount again.
Look at this. He's out of it.
Right into guard again, Joe.
Lands a big shot from the bottom. He's moving from full guard and passes into half guard. Nice sweep, now he's in half guard. Looking for a triangle, throws one leg over the shoulder. He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now, he's gonna pull down on his shin.
Pulling down on the back of the head, trying to finish it with the
tight here. Pretty tight.
He might get it, Joe.
Oh, he's got it on, Mike. That is pretty deep.
And he gets out.
Wow. Completely lost the position.
Side control. Nicely done.
Soto's pass to nine.
Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks.
Huge slam!
He's looking to pass here, Joe. Alcantara with a good punch. Soto gets back up again.
Lands a nice left.
Both men exchanging.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Quick kick.
Good jab by Alcantara. And that jab's really effective here. Good striking.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Oh, he hurt him.
He got rocked.
Straight punch. He drops down for it. It's getting tighter. He may have to tap. He's got him out.
It is over. It is all over.
Unbelievable. He was forced to tap. He got locked into that submission, and there was nowhere to go.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see it from another angle. Beautiful technique here. And the tap. And one more time. Nice technique here on this submission.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 49 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by tap out, Joe Van Mofo Soto!
Joe Soto, your winner by submission. I got a guy with a stop, hustle, yeah.